Welcome to the KARE 11 Backyard, everybody, and another year of our partnership with the Marines and Toys for Tots. Minnesota is such a generous state. It's actually been proven through various surveys. We always come out on top, not just in cash donations, but volunteer time. And I would say that we've had so many fabulous companies partner with us, and we know that volunteers from 81 different companies participated in Toys for Tots last year. We could not do it without the fabulous people behind these companies, and I'm joined by a couple of them in the backyard today. First up, we have Brent Bartel from Council Realty. Welcome to the backyard, Brent.
Thank you.
I know you're very jealous of my mittens, yes, and if I was truly generous, I'd give them to you.
Yes.
But I'm not feeling so generous today. You guys are, though. Tell us what you did for Toys for Tots.
We have this check here that you can take right to the bank and put right in the ATM.
It is
cash and toy donations from our metro offices at Council Realty, and our clients are also bringing in toys. If anybody still wants to bring in toys to any of our metro offices, they can for a few weeks yet, toys or cash. Would be accepted, and we're also running a little competition between our offices. So all of our metro offices, whoever has the most toys in the cash gets a little prize.
Which office is yours?
My office is in Arden Hills.
Well, what do you think? You guys usually win?
I think we got it.
Well, you're the face of the job now. You guys better win in Arden Hills. The verdict has been out. All right, let's talk now with some of these little cuties. This, I'm hearing so much about these. What is this called? A squish something?
Yeah, Squishmallow.
A Squishmallow. First of all, fabulous hat. Why are these things so popular?
Because they're soft and you can sleep with them.
I think it's an excellent toy. We've got another one over here. What's your name?
Dylan.
Dylan, I love the Squishmallows. I know people, even my college-age kids, are in love with those. So great toys. Thanks so much, Council Realty, for participating once again. And we have Trinity Exteriors here. Look at all these cuties in the backyard. Ted Swanson speaking up for Trinity Exteriors. You guys do a little something different to donate to Toys for Tots.
We do. Yeah, we actually, the check represents a donation that we make for every roofing and siding job we do.
So you set aside a certain amount of money on every job, is that right?
Yeah, so $10 of every roofing and siding job we set aside, and then, you know, we put a donation in at the end of the year and just in for our customers.
Oh, that's so fabulous. Thank you, Trinity. Did we get a good shot of all these fabulous people in the backyard? You guys look adorable. Merry Christmas to everybody. Thanks for making the holidays sweeter for kids around the metro. We appreciate it. And if you would like to give, we are open here at the tent from 8 to 8. We're located at Olson Memorial Highway. We'd love to see you. The Marines will take your toys. It's a real joyful spirit out here, and we're trying to spread it throughout the Twin Cities. We'd love your help. We'll be right back.